make some DIY horse treats with me. Grate one carrot, put in a bowl, dice up one apple, put it in a bowl, half a cup of molasses, 2 cups of oats, half a cup of flour, 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. Mix it all together. Ready to roll it into balls. Roll, roll, roll. Ready to bake. Roll a few more. This batter makes plenty of treats. Ready to cook. Chuck it in the oven, 180 degrees for 30 minutes. Then press down with a fork. Once cool, put a container and feed to your horse. Bada bing, bada boom. Enjoy. Yeah.